If I shined a bright light on your relationship, what would I see? Would it be intact? Would it be nice and solid? Or would I see some cracks? For most of us, there'd be some cracks. For some of us, there might be some holes. But you know what most of us do? We never shine that light. We turn the light off. And in fact, when the light comes on and shows the cracks in our relationship, shows the conflicts, the little problem, we shut the light off and we throw it away because we don't want to see it. Here's the problem with that. If you never shine the light on the cracks in your relationship, then the only time you'll ever know how things are going is when they go really bad, and maybe so bad that you can't repair it. So you need to shine the light on the cracks and look at the cracks. Maybe they have to do with communication. Maybe they have to do with interests that have grown apart. Maybe they have to do with some resentment over something small like doing the laundry. But the more you're able and willing to look at the cracks, communicate to each other about them, compromise and move forward, then you rebuild the strength in the relationship. But when you turn that light off and keep it off, you will never know whether that relationship is solid or that relationship is falling apart. So do this. Make sure that you shine the light on the relationship. And if you see a crack, let your partner know, talk about it, figure out a solution, and realize that you're making the relationship stronger, not weaker, by shining the light. Try it. It'll make your relationship a better relationship and one that'll last a lot longer.